Namaskar, you are watching MEC News and I on Truth. This is Suresh Maurya and I am going to discuss one issue. When we see any accident on the way, we don't bother to help that victim. We run away from that place and leave that victim to die. If that person gets help in time, he can get better and survive. So let us discuss how Supreme Court also has ordered in this case. There have been countless incidents in which the passerby or eyewitnesses to a road accident have shied away from helping the victims as they keep away from police procedures. In many cases, this has also led to the accident victim dying in want of timely treatment. Taking note of this, the Supreme Court has ordered that utmost care should be taken that those helping mishap victims are not harassed or bothered by police. It said that the first hour after the accident is of great value for the victim, and timely medical help during this time can be life-saving. That we doubt people in helping accident victims are done away with and lives can be saved. Supreme Court has ruled that victim to the hospital cannot be questioned without his or her consent, cannot be detained. The person can leave immediately after getting the mishap victim admitted if he is wishes. Further, an eyewitness cannot be forced in any way to become witness in the court. If the eyewitness has to be called in the court or police station for identification of the accused, that should be done only once. And PCB cannot be made to visit police station or the court again and again. If needed, the person's statement can be taken through voice or video recorded. So, it is a duty to help that accident or the person who got injured. If it becomes to light that a cop is troubling any eyewitness or informer, helper, court will take stringent disciplinary action against the police. So, viewers, it is our duty when we see any road accident on the way, we should come forward, take to the person to hospital nearby, inform police and his relatives. This is the first episode, so don't be scared and help victim.